Welcome back to Tasty Tuesdays. This is week four and we're having a lot of fun with this. So hopefully you guys are enjoying watching it as well. If you are joining us for the first time, Andrew and I have challenged ourselves to recreate or create a dessert using a scentsy fragrance. So this week, it was actually suggested by one of our followers to do this particular scent. So it is Oodles of Orange. When I think of Oodles of Orange and when I smell it, it is part of our kids' range, but it's super fun. You can have this in any part of your house. You could have it in your kitchen, in the bathrooms, in your bedrooms. It's all things tropical. So you can smell papaya and pineapple, and of course you can smell orange, but it's not just like straight orange because you've got those mixture and hints of those other tropical fruits. It's so good. So Oodles of Orange, I did think about doing something completely citrus, and all I could think of was a syrup, an orange syrup cake, which is really retro, but if you guys know Andrew and you know him really well, I can't really make a dessert without any type, like it has to have some kind of chocolate in it. So hopefully you guys like my take on Oodles of Orange. We're gonna get into the kitchen and you guys can see what we come up with this week. You guys saw this is our take. I had to have something chocolatey in there. I did tell you guys that. So these are chocolate brownie orange cookies. I think I said that right. Yeah. So if you want to make it more orangey, you can actually put orange extract in it to add that in there. But we think this is like the perfect combo of the orange and the chocolate together. And most people love that combination. I personally don't, but Andrew does. And these are so good fresh out of the oven. They're just soft and moist and oh, so good. So there you go. Chocolate brownie orange cookies. Simple and easy, and that is our take on Oodles of Orange. So if you do have a suggestion of your favorite fragrance that you would like us to recreate, just let us know by commenting below, and then we can add it to our list. Okay, thanks. Bye, see you next week.